We use some djangelo samples, actually.
Some funky bass wop sound on top of a piano that made it. It was exactly what we wanted.
Frenchie was just like making some chords, and then I'd come up with the melody, and she would come up with a melody, and it just kind of worked together really quickly.
Yeah.
We first brainstormed a bunch of like really visual ideas of what it feels like to be in Los Angeles and the visual kind of concepts of that, like pink haze, which we changed to lavender haze because it felt better.
Got that feeling like some vocals, some harmonies.
Yeah. And then Maria is just kind of like running the ship, like just sitting on the computer all day, just being like, you.